This is Enfield 1-1, ready to respond at the harbourfront situation. How cappy, over. Roger, Death Command, we will respond to the harbourfront situation. We will take off vertically and do a left-hand turn. Please advise tower. Laps are set. Prepping for vertical takeoff. 3, 2, 1. We're off the deck. Wheels up. Harbourfront situation is as follows. Earlier today, Emirates reserves captured two tanks and are currently holding an entire part of town hostage. They are blocking the path for police and will not accept any police to approach. Our mission has been is going to be destroy these tanks with precision weapons. The Emirates' own Air Force can't get involved due to the political nature of the mission. Therefore, the Marines will drop at least two GBU-12s to force the destruction or surrender of enemy tanks. It is unclear what the political goal is for this mission, but we will contact JPAC on the station.
Playboy 1-1, this is Enfield 1-1-1, Charlie, November 4082, 9000. I have GBU-12. Time on station is 0 plus 15. Available for tasking. What do you have for us?
they don't get the designator on the money soon, we'll have to go around. About time.
Contact the mark. From the mark, south 350 meters. In field, 1-1. Laser on.
Light it up.
Laser on. Lasing.
Contact. Apartment building is in the way. Pickle. Bomb is, doesn't seem to be tracking the laser. Wait a minute. Bomb is tracking. It's gonna be close. Confirm, one target destroyed. We are coming around for secondary target. We'll gain altitude to 10,000. Coming around for another pass. Speed, take us on to the heading. Wrong target is lit.
In field, 1-1, in from the southwest. In field, 1-1, clear not.
We'll need them to switch targets.
In field, 1-1, what is my target?
Laser spot is still on the destroyed tank.
Infield 1-1. Your target is tanks. Infield 1-1. Off. Infield 1-1-1. Unit destroyed. Reattack is authorized.
We'll head for the second IP and re-engage secondary tank, unless that tank has surrendered while we are away. So far it doesn't seem like that might be the case. We can only deploy the weapons when we have a clear laser lock on the target. Once at 10,000, we will turn around and come for another pass.
In field, 1-1. IP inbound. 1-1. Continue.
We'll have to wait for the next smoke. That might take a while, so we will be in a holding pattern until they can designate the secondary target. I hope that tank doesn't present too much trouble to the forces down there, because this is taking too long. Getting worried. No words from the JTAC.
Mark is on a deck.
How about,
contact the Mark. From the Mark, southeast, 180 meters. In field, 1-1. Laser on. Laser on. Blazing.
Scanning for the Mark. We got it. That appears to be the second undamaged tank. Rolling in. Need to just keep this bird steady. On 6,000. Pickle. Bomb failed to launch. I say again, bomb failed to launch. We'll have to do this again. Full speed, we climb. Make sure we hold our attack altitude for this one. If I was the tank crews down there, I would have ran out of my tank at this point and just ran like hell. I don't think there's anybody left in that tank. Right now it's just a show of force. Useless one at that. Coming around. Altitude fast in that turn. We can't afford to do that. We're on the line. Climbing. Want to get this bomb away so we can get home and get some hot jab. Pickle. Anfield 1-1, bombs away. Warhead is tracking. I say again, Warhead is tracking the target. Target destroyed.
Infield 1-1. We are at the end of Vol and are checking out. Stay safe down there.
Mission complete. Both of the tanks have been destroyed. A message has been delivered to the reservists, and the police will be moving in on that island as we speak. Hopefully this will have the desired effect of the late surrender of the rebel forces.